I'm here today to show you a quick recipe for your hair oil. I know we have different hair oils like onion hair oil. I have done different recipes before with the curry leaves and all, but today I'm gonna use a raw turmeric. As you can see my hands, because it's a part of the recipe and I kind of like the smell, so I didn't apply oil on my hands. So if you don't want your hands to stain like mine, then just apply a little bit of oil before grating the turmeric. The ingredients which we need are, this is the raw turmeric which I have grated using this this chhanni, I don't know what it is called in English. This is a coconut oil. I'm using organic virgin coconut oil and olive oil. If you don't have olive oil, or if it doesn't suit you, you can skip it. I'm using an extra virgin olive oil. So the quantity is, this is one full bowl of turmeric, grated turmeric, to which 2 cups of coconut oil and 1/2 cup of olive oil. I'm using this cup. This is a 80 ml cup. So I'm adding 2 cups of this coconut oil. Put the turmeric in it. Now, as you can see, it is done. I have turned off the gas. Now just let it be in the pan or whichever utensil you are using for 3 to 4 hours. Let it just be in that, and then you can strain it into a glass bottle. Okay guys, so our turmeric oil is ready. Do try it and ask me if you have any questions about the recipe. I will answer all in the comment section. So I have shown you our first remedy. Now I will show you the second one. As you can see, I have already oiled my hair with the same turmeric oil which I have prepared yesterday. My second remedy is rice water. I have been doing this since last 3-4 months and it has really shown good effects. It will make your hair shine and it has helped me with hair loss and hair fall too. So let me show you how it is done. Cup, you can use any cup, and take 1 cup rice and put it in a bowl, and with the same cup put 4 cups of water into the same after washing it thoroughly. First you have to wash it thoroughly and then put 4 cups of water into the same, and then soak it for 8 to 10 hours. I have strained the water from this rice into this bottle. You can use any bottle, whichever you have. With this leftover rice, I don't want to throw it. So what I do is I use this rice for cooking my, everyday rice for lunch or dinner. You can also do the same. There's no harm in that. And as you can see, I have washed my hair. So I will show you how to apply this rice on your hair. Okay, so this is not a spray bottle, so I will just take some of it on my hand and I will okay, so just make funny. Like that, and let it get dried just like this.
this. This will not stink or nothing. And this rice water you can store in fridge for, I guess, 15 days. I store it for 15 to 20 days. Then I make another one. As you have seen the process, this is very easy. So try this, both the remedies, and let me know your results.